After Many Years by Henry Kendall. Read for LibriVox.org by Newgate Novelist. The song that once I dreamed about, the tender, touching thing, as radiant as the rose without, the love of wind and wing, the perfect verses to the tune of woodland music set, as beautiful as afternoon, remain unwritten yet. It is too late to write them now, the ancient fire is cold, no ardent lights illume the brow as in the days of old. I cannot dream the dream again, but when the happy birds are singing in the sunny rain, I think I hear its words, I think I hear the echo still of long forgotten tones, when evening winds are on the hill and sunset fires the cones, but only in the hours supreme the songs of land and sea, the lyrics of the leaf and stream, this echo comes to me. No longer do I feel to be. I wonder if the waterfalls, the singers far and fair, that gleamed between the wet green walls, are still the marvels there. Ah, let me hope that in that place the old familiar things, to which I turn a wistful face, have never taken wings. Let me retain the fancy still that, past the lordly range, there always shines, in folds of hill, one spot secure from change. I trust that yet the tender screen that shades a certain nook remains, with all its gold and green, the glory of the brook. It hides a secret to the birds and waters only know, the letters of two lovely words, a poem on a stone. Perhaps the lady of the past upon these lines may light, the purest verses, and the last that I may ever write. She need not fear a word of blame, the tale the flowers keep. The wind that heard me breathe her name has been for years asleep. But in the night,